Primrose Mansion is a play about the Parsis.
Rahul has really been able to ferret out so many quirks in Parsis through this text.
Four siblings who have this weird love-hate relationship with one another.
Who are stuck in various parts of the world. Their mother falls sick, but more importantly, the mother has changed the will, much to their panic. And they want to get back to Bombay to make sure that their stuff is okay, but they can't because the pandemic has struck.
It's all on a Zoom call. It was such an instant trigger for me, just looking at the way it's written.
All the characters have some shade of grey, just as it is in real life.
It's a great, great story, great chemistry because we've got such fantastic actors.
I'm loving it because I'm working with this mad bunch of co-actors, absolutely crazy as the characters are.
Which is exciting and exhilarating and dynamic.
It's got pathos, it's got poignant moments.
Thank you to Rage Enact New Play Festival for giving us this opportunity to go ahead and act again. Finally, we're back.
It's always, always wonderful to go back and act with people and friends that you're so comfortable with and that you share such a warm relationship with.
It's a funny play, and more importantly, it reminds us how important family is.